Hi, everybody. I was tagged in the top 20 favorite scrapbooking items or crafting items. So I wanted to just come on and just show you my favorite. In no particular order. A must-have is the Fiskars paper trimmer. I have two of these. I really, really love these. As far as measuring and cutting your papers for your cards or layering and things like that. So my Fiskars paper trimmer. Then the next would be a glue gun, and this one is the cordless glue gun. And I use this a lot for my embellishments and things like that. Then I have three or four different glues that I like to use. The Zig two-way glue pen for my small things that I want to attach to either a card or a three-dimensional item. The Scotch quick dry adhesive glue. I really like this. And then watching Shondi's video, I use this a lot on my 3D items, as well as the zip dry paper glue on my 3D items. It dries clear. It still gives you the flexibility to evenly lay items on the score lines and things like that. Okay, so those are my adhesives. One more adhesive I use is my ATG gun. My pink ATG gun. This is a must-have as far, you know, when you do your cards or even your boxes and things like that. Okay. Gotta have scissors. I love these Tim Holtz scissors, and I love these scissors. If I can, as well. And then you just slide the lock back, put your safety cap on. I love these Tim Holtz for fussy cutting and things like that. My Martha Stewart score that also has the eraser at the tip. It does something else. And of course, the one thing that I don't use, I can't figure out how to use. So let's just void that. But this thing is amazing for scoring and everything. And I always have my dabbers for when I'm making mini albums using cardstock or chipboard. And I want to do the edges. I love glimmer mist. And then I love to use crackle paints as well. I think everything that I mostly love to use is some type of adhesive, because that's what I have to the side here. So, the Terrifically Tacky Tape, and I love this. Even though it's a dollar, it's very strong. And I get this from scrapbook.com, and I order these using my Cricut Rewards. Gotta use those Cricut Rewards. And speaking of that, that's one of the things that is a must-have for me, is the Cricut and a Silhouette. I love them both for different reasons, but those I would consider, if I had to choose, the top would be my Silhouette, and then my Cricut, and then the things that I've showed you. Then there's a Xeron. I love this for when I'm using my Cricut cartridges and I have to use my layering. You just slide it through and it has the tackiness of a sticker, and you just go ahead and attach it to your layers. And I'm just now starting to get into Spellbinders. But this one I just recently got. And it's mats for A2 size cards. If I struggle with measuring and things like that. So this makes it easy for you to do the layering on your A2 cards. And then another thing that I like is the glue gun pad. If you get drips, it just comes easily off of this thing. So I really love using this. Oh, here's the cover. So nonstick, I love it, love it, love it. And then I use this a lot for when I get different ink pads. And I'm gonna show you how I store my ink pads, and then you'll see why I use my labeler. I'm just gonna quickly turn the camera. Excuse me. Oops, sorry. So I use my ink pads are in here. Lots of Tim Holtz and things like that. And of course they would. I didn't put them back in so you could see which one is which. So please forgive me for that. And then over here. This is how I store my Copics and things like that for right now, where my markers, you know, I have Copics mixed in there, as well as Prism Color and Spectrum. So those are my markers. Sorry. Yeah, I gotta get it back adjusted. Okay, and the last thing is this. I just got this, so I haven't even been able to use it yet, but I'm going to use it for when I'm doing my stamps and using my embossing powders and things like that. It's a nonstick craft sheet. It's similar to this but larger. You know, you can ink on it and nothing sticks to it, or you could just clean it right off, wipe it right off. One more thing, and I glittered on it, so it's a mess, but my Martha Stewart scoreboard. This is, to me, a godsend. You see, I put my little cheats up here, because like I told you, that measuring thing, oh boy. So, this, and I have to say my cuddle bug. I love my cuddle bug, and my embossing folder, excuse me. With my house coat. Hope you didn't see that, but if you did, I'm comfy. And this is how I store my embossing folders. So you know, these things are to give your papers textures. Great things to have. So I hope you all enjoyed watching my must-have scrapbook and supplies, and I can't wait to see others. Thanks for watching.